The biggest thing that's helped me in my NBA career has been establishing a routine. You kind of get in a mode of being put on autopilot. And one of the things you guys have talked about is decreasing central nervous system stress and the more that you can kind of be on autopilot in a good way, not having to constantly think and fight and fight upstream and produce all this friction. You get to flow through the season and approach things in a pragmatic fashion.